Let's see what she can do.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from another time. The Rebel, Quinn Silva.
Some criticize this talent for their desire to win at all costs. Some call them desperate.
You know what? Anyone who thinks a strong desire to win is desperate is clearly a loser.
Strong desire to win? The tactics this superstar employs can be downright dangerous.
It's a tough business, Saxton. Dangerous men and women all over the place.
And from overseas, Little Allie Hart.
I can't believe some of the things this athlete has been saying about their opponents ahead of this and every match. Just going around insulting people.
Oh, Saxton, I think that's completely unfair. Those insults are just part of an intricate mind game being played. That is a sound strategy for any competitor and produces an edge in this match.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
Denmark, the Phantom.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice. She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
And from Washington, D.C., the Rebel, Iron Emily Lewis.
Whether you love or hate this competitor, there's something to say about the bonds they built here in WWE.
Listen to the WWE Universe, Michael. They can't stand them.
Of course they can't, Saxton, because they probably haven't ever experienced true loyalty in their lives.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
And representing the powers of pain, from Mesa, Arizona, Piper Bryce.
I'm all for tough competition, but this one likes to take things too far. Their matches can be downright gruesome sometimes, the way they go after their opponent.
This industry isn't about being gentle, Saxton. You have to be a little mean sometimes to ensure the win. If anything, I think the intensity can be turned up in the ring.
she is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
Opposite day again.
Yeah, you guys never tell me.
If it is, you're good.